The peak of the viral load of the coronavirus appears during the first week of symptoms. Antigenic tests allow direct detection of the virus during this phase thanks to a nasopharyngeal swab. Reserved for health professionals, it allows quick and easy identification of symptomatic and asymptomatic patients who are positive for the virus. Toda Coronadiag Ag is an antigenic test kit for the detection of coronavirus consisting of a test cassette, a swab for sample collection, one bottle of individual buffer solution directly ready to use, a brochure for tracking patient results, and an instruction manual. The tests are available in boxes of 10 or 20 kits. Before making the diagnosis, make sure you are properly protected by equipping yourself with a coat, a pair of gloves, a mask, and a hat to avoid any risk of contamination. Make sure the patient also wears a mask. First, open the bag containing the test cassette and the bag containing the swab. Take the nasopharyngeal swab. To do this, tilt the patient's head back, ask him to lower the mask to the level of his mouth and close his eyes. Gently insert the collection swab just above the floor of the nasal passage into the nasal pharynx until resistance is felt. The swab should be straight and parallel to the palate. When you start to feel resistance, do not force it and gently roll the swab in the nasopharynx 4 to 5 times on the wall. Gently pull the swab out of the nostril. The patient should not feel pain during the procedure. In the case of an oropharyngeal swab, insert the swab into the mouth and rub the two pillars of the amygdala. Avoid touching the tongue and teeth. Insert the swab into the buffer solution vial. Shake the swab in the buffer solution for 2 minutes and close the purple lid. Break off the top of the lid and put 2 drops into the test cassette. Wait 15 minutes for final results. At the end of the 15 minutes, the test results are available. If only one band appears at the level of control zone C, then the patient is negative. If a second band appears in the T-test zone in addition to the control band, then your patient is positive. Positive results can appear from the first minutes of the test. If no band appears in area C, your test is invalid. You will need to repeat the procedure with a new device. Toda Coronadiag Ag is a CE-certified test with a sensitivity of 96.6%, a specificity of 100%, and a precision of 98.1% between 1 and 7 days after onset of symptoms. Each test is supplied with a single sample swab and a single vial of ready-to-use buffer to avoid contamination between diagnoses. The detection certificate given to the patient with the test allows a tracking of the results. You can indeed keep a record of the different tests performed on a patient. It will allow you to quickly classify COVID-19 positive and negative patients without any risk for the operator or the patient. Toda Pharma is a medical device manufacturing laboratory specialized in rapid diagnostic tests since 2007. Our expertise has been able to provide reliable and innovative diagnostic solutions in the fields of infectious diseases, tropical diseases, gynecology, and drug and alcohol testing for health professionals and companies.